feeling a little more confident at the end of the game. You know, 350 to go, I think you guys were up 9 and just able to put it away.
Yeah.
He said maybe last year, you know, he'd have been like, can we do this, can we do this? Yeah, this year he felt a little more confident.
Well, you know, as these guys get a little older, they've been through a little more. And, you know, we weren't perfect by any means, but we managed it pretty good. We didn't have any turnovers there. And once we settled it down, and they were able to execute, and then they made the free throws. I mean, that's what wins you those games. You got to make free throws down the stretch.
You know, you guys talk about Jeff being able to do whatever you ask of him tonight. I know, you know, he was able to get a few shots up, and I think he set a career high for scoring. It seems like.
Well, the career high for scoring was completely lost on me because of what he did defensively. Mm-hmm. I mean, he worked his tail off on one of the best shooters in the country. The kid he was guarding, Bader, he can get 5, 6, 7 threes if you just give him an inch. And Jeff, that's the beauty of Jeff. He never loses concentration, and he never gives the guy any good looks. I mean, he had 13 points off 15 shots.
He's 1 for 8 on threes.
Yeah, 1 for 8 on threes, and we couldn't really give Jeff much help because they're a really well-coached team. As soon as you give him two defenders, they slip to the basket. It's an easy basket.
It was 40-40 back and forth game. You guys went on, I think, a 22-6 run there in the, right at the beginning of the second half. One of the guys mentioned they got a guy in foul trouble and he had to come out of the game. That changed things. But did you guys see anything?
Well, I think our guys did a good job of moving the ball, and then we got some good looks. And, we're kind of a team of runs like that, I think, the way we shoot. And in the first half, we weren't making those shots. We were getting good looks. So, as a coach, you just tell them, keep shooting it. We're going to get, those are going to go. And that's when we made the run. But we also made the run by getting some stops.
Is 34 threes too many?
It's a lot. It's a lot. But that's a kind of a team we knew it was going to be a lot tonight. And they forced you into doing that a little bit. But you made 11. You make 11 threes, that's not bad. But the style of play sometimes dictates that. And they, if you noticed, anytime we drove, there'd be 5 guys in the paint for them. And
so, there were a lot of open looks.
Right. And so you had to, there were, again, there was probably 1 3 that I didn't like. There was a contested three. I mean, our philosophy is we want to take open ones and not early contested ones. And I think we only took about 1 contested one early.
I know Kenny's numbers don't look great, but it seemed like he got his hands on a lot of balls and kept rebounds alive that maybe other guys grabbed.
And some big ones. I mean, he got some big boards at opportune times when, on drives, he had a put back. And, when they went zone, we missed one and he got a big put back. I think that's the nice thing about our team right now is guys are kind of figuring out their roles and they're settling into them and they're doing them at a star level.
And then Jermick, 25 points, 10 rebounds. I think it was first career double-double.
Yes.
Yeah. I mean, that was the best game he's played since he's been here. But the play that stood out to me, and I told him this, was when he ran that guy down, dove at the ball, kept the dribble alive, and made the steal when the guy, when they had a fast, and stopped their fast break by his hustle play. I mean, 25, 10, 5 assists, 1 turnover, pretty amazing line. But it's those hustle plays that he makes that are amazing. And then he gets an assist on it. I mean, that was one of the best plays I've seen since we've been here.
Coach, is it a factor, 6:25 in the game, you guys run off 8 points in 4 possessions, really squeezing it down tight, making free throws, getting layups. Derek misses a layup, but still, that is that just maturity, or is that the level of practice? Because this team got to the rim every time and squeezed every possession on the way out, and you guys squeezed all the possessions.
And I think, they got smart kids. I saw this coming with this team when we were playing. They got smart kids, and really, he's a couple games away from winning 500. And this, he's a terrific coach, and so I knew we were going to have our hands full. And, they're a team that won't quit, too. They're down 16, and we knew they wouldn't go away. And they're physical, they're tough, and they can make shots. I mean, that's the reason why they're going to contend for their league championship this year. But no, our guys did a pretty dang good job of managing the possessions. And what I thought we did, when we did make the run, what I thought we did a great job of is our guys, you know, they make the extra pass. I mean, we had 18 assists on 28 field goals. And we're doing a great job of finding mismatches, trying to exploit them, but then being unselfish enough to find the open guys and make the extra pass.
Season's only a few days old, but what's...
It doesn't feel like it.
Yeah. what's, maybe, I don't want to say a surprise, but maybe what have you been happiest to see so far?
Well, I just think we just look a little more mature, you know. Last year, we were sticking our fingers in so many leaks in the dike that you could never kind of put the pieces right together. So now you just feel like you can manage, you know, you can do some offensive, defensive subs, you can do big, you know, you can change lineups, and then you can try to go at mismatches. But before, you just had so many things going on that it didn't give you the opportunity to try to do that kind of thing. And then, you know, now you've got some veterans that I call them veterans and they're sophomores, but at least you can go back. Like, we went back to something we did last year and said, hey, let's try this for a possession, and we hadn't practiced it. So it gives you a little flexibility to do that when you have a team that's been with you for at least now 2 years.